I don't even know if I put those cards in the right order, if that matters. Who knows? I'm just assuming I'm going to need a bunch of this stuff.
Count thyself among the fortunate few who manage to feed the Bale's noxious proliferation. Nightingale still stands, but Earth teeters on the brink. And these wilds are far from hospitable. Sequestered so and struck by woe begs the question, wilt thou be a survivor? The gift I promised should aid thy cause. A hermetic guidebook and pocket watch, purloined off the corpse of a realm walker. Keep these like close companions. With the man-made network sundered, entrust me to find the trail forward through these byway realms. In the interim, I hear your stomach snarling. Take reprieve from misery and gorge yourself with a feast fit for a fleshling. Preserve yourself and I shall return. Anon. Oh, under this mask, you wonder. I am Puck. Robin to some. Oberon's merry wanderer of the night. The last furtive fay to grace your kind.
Yeah, them are paw plants. They look just like it. Someone must have thought that would get players. Gather what you can from the environment in order to build a campfire. Journey. Crafting. Okay, so I need rocks and berries. Where do I find rocks? So these are the berry bushes, okay. Let's see. I need one more berry and six rocks. probably the useful ones. Nope, that is a stick. There we go. Three, 4, 5, 6. I got that first challenge done. But I'm sure we're going to need more of them, so I'm just grabbing what's here. Let's see. What is that? Oh. Okay, so. Build basic repair cooking roasted berries. Well, I need to be able to okay, basic. Where's my raw berries? Okay, then. Fuel. Berries. Okay, now what do I do? Guidebook. Inventory. Where's my nothing happens when I'm forgetting to okay. What do I have to do now? Complete all the following. Eat, holding food in your hand and pressing F.
Avoided embarrassment by staving off starvation. From the lingering scent, your meal was no summer court banquet, but at least you persist. We must carry forth whilst this byway is aligned with another, one which should get us closer to necessities we'll both require.
The water is horrible.
The portal stands nearby. Delay not. For the withering sands await.
Okay. Let's see if you get closer. Does it look any better? Yes. Looks better, like, right there when you're looking right down on it. So, now I gotta find this other portal. journal. Locate the Realm's border and venture into the desert. It's a craft.
Cook.
Okay, well, we need to be able to build like a workbench or something so we can build other stuff, right? Pick up stuff while we can. I'm gonna go check out this place, whatever it is. Something right around here. Oh, rocks. I'm getting weighed down. Why I was in there for such a short time, I don't know what's going on.
Summer runs through my being as blood runs through yours. Yet I've seen that dew men call sweat flow like rivers in our deserts. This heat devours spirit and life alike.
Oh, yeah.
How be it? Enduring the elements is part of the Realm Walker's folly. Pleasure sought through vanquishing hostility. Whether this pleases or not, without shelter and the means to defend it, you'll not last long. Best to test your nesting prowess and avoid exhaustion while I scour for the next byway.
Okay, so let's see, place. So I got a little, I gotta build a bedroll, I see. Can you rotate it? Oops. There has to be a way to rotate. Oh, I accidentally hit, so that's where it goes. Shift wood axe. Let's see. So let's go here. Interesting how that works, but okay. We need sticks. It's gonna suck to go in the heat. Interesting. Another thing, stamina. Another game where stamina is going to be absolutely necessary to improve. Which is, I get it. There is something that does not sound friendly. Craft a knife, craft a pick. Dang. Build any of that stuff? Oh, it's down here. Okay. Maybe we should, Can I eat? I don't have anything. What else? I have to craft a bunch of stuff. Okay, so I just gotta go get more wood, more or less. encumbered. Nobody can use to... Since I have stone, so let's go back to crafting tree fiber. We can build a torch. So I need 3 sticks and 6 fiber. I know you're way down, but come on. Oh, it's this stuff. Okay, how can I separate it? Shift? Let's do confirm. Okay. Let's do that. Trying to see how much it gives me. Or if I have to take down the whole tree. There's something floating over there. Can't tell you if it's a glitch or if it's something in the game. How's my heart only one? I don't think I got any tree fiber. No, plant fiber. What would plant fiber look like on in the desert? Oh. Whoa, whoa, uh-oh. some, I bet you. Why is she making that noise? Gosh, how much plant fiber do I have? Whoops. How do you go to backpack? I only have two. Thought I saw, oh, maybe over there. Inventory. How do you do backpack? I still only have two. That's the things I'm looking for. Whoops. There's one over here. Okay, we need, I believe, a little bit more. This out of the way. Use the craft items to reinforce better. Use tools to harvest better resources. Use tools of certain damage type creatures. Okay. What else? Is a journal. If Puck has not appeared nearby, try moving around.
It slipped my skull that Earth's great citadels resulted from decades of toil. Still, I expected more than that lowly truss of sticks and the haphazard cudgel you now hold. You'll need better woodworking skills than that when we reach our destination proper. It affords the perfect setting for, well, we shan't ruin the surprise. Let us depart, and speak of your ill-favored constructs no more. One final byway of muck and mire, then this path of beginnings shall fork unbounded into whatever endings you seek.
Okay. I see. So you do this three times and you're done in a tutorial. Okay, so let me come over here it's down here. Okay. Did not see it. So that time I put them in a different order.